Hey there guys, I'm gonna show you how to modify your shortcut of the Warring Pacific game to have the full screen mode with the windowed mode. So basically, let's get started. We start the CB, we use the windowed mode, force resolution. I found out that with my PC it works always if it works perfect if I put the X axis a little bit higher than the standard resolution, so anything as 1 pixel more will bring out the desired results that I want. So yeah, we have forced resolution, windowed mode. We use deep color, direct draw via software, alternative fonts. I also use the unofficial beta. So yeah, this is everything set up. Let's make a shortcut. Now, this program WinXP, it's free and you can download it from the internet. So I don't for me it works without a problem. So I suppose it shouldn't be a problem with your PC also. So let me show you. Let's start the game. As you can see already, we have the white bar above and the space below. Even if we maximize it, if we enter the game, we will have problems with the animations. Also, the lower part of the game screen is also cut off, so we can't see the industry panel that's in the cities. I will show you now. So, yeah, the lower part where the industry is shown is cut off. We can see that if we enter Los Angeles, yeah, only ground forces. And yeah, the problem is also the animations. See how they are jumping. But we can fix that with WinX. Just a few pushes of the buttons. I'm gonna minimize the game again. And now, when I open Game Explorer, I'm gonna press refresh, find War in the Pacific, here it is, click on it, size and position, and for me I found out that the best how it works for me is when I change top position to minus 31. When I click that, modify, you can see that the window has expanded. Up against the industry, Los Angeles, don't have the top bar anymore. And basics are not cheater anymore. If you push the buttons. The only downside is you have to put those settings every time when you start the game, because that program cannot save the data. So every time you start the game, you have to also start WinXP and enter those data. But yeah, it's 5 seconds of work basically, and you get a full functioning, basically full screen game in windowed mode. Let me show you, that's it, it's windowed. You can see the game is in the background and I can move stuff. So the game is definitely in windowed mode. Yeah. So now you know how to do it.